I'm so excited to announce that we are actually at the backstage with Gautier Kepusong again, and he's gonna have to play the concert in 2 hours. Would you like to tell me what we play tonight?
Yes, so we are very excited together with Yu Jawang to be here at Carnegie Hall. The first time I took this cello was for me something really extraordinary. It was, in a way, it was meant to be. I don't know. I took it. Of course, I didn't know how to play it.
You were only 4 years old.
But I could feel it was already my instrument. My eyes were sparkling, and I was so I loved it from the first moment. As a kid, I think the most important thing is to have pleasure with the instrument. Mm-hmm. Of course, we have to practice, we have to learn solfège, and sometimes it's maybe not as fun as we would mm-hmm. wish, but solfège can be fun at all. And it's like mm-hmm. learning to read. We have to learn the name of the notes before we can play a nice and fun piece. It's a big cello which needs a lot of work on it, and you really, it's an instrument that you really need to know to mm-hmm. to make it sound, and still after 20 years,
yes.
every day when I'm searching for colors and different, I still find new colors on this cello. So it's
that's amazing.
It's kind of an endless work and discovery every day, and this is really miraculous.